Always nice to see athletes giving back, especially in the community. Jaguars cornerback Tyson Campbell has taken time out in the past to help out at local football camps at Raines High School. On Saturday, Campbell spent some time over at the Vikings football field, worked with Raines freshman defensive back Sharif Jackson, some moves to help shut down some receivers. How's that for some one-on-one instruction? Love to see that, especially from a guy like Tyson Campbell.